Ready for your first hockey game ever?
No, not ever.
Why not?
I'm ready, I'm kidding.
We have to put all our hard work and dedication and skill into the first period. Gotta give it your all. Because that's all that we have in life, our all.
Yeah, I think I have a chance. We have a chance in the big leagues.
I was diving for the puck, and then I realized I could take her out, so.
I broke my nail.
Can you show us?
It's my middle finger, I
guess. I always thought hockey was difficult, especially when watching, because they go so quickly and whatever, but I have so much more respect for them now, because it's really hard to execute anything on the ice. So
what do you think your fans will think of you now?
But I think they'll probably say, stick to the carpet.
Stick to the carpet, yeah.
Don't get onto the ice with blades.